months at 10.
I'm gonna rip off your head and shit down your neck, you goddamn piece of shit. Hail to the king, baby.
After I took the wrapping off of the box, I was mystified to see it was merely a shoebox. So, at that point, I decided I'd better open it up and see what the hell's inside. I immediately realized it was clearly a crudely constructed bomb, and I reacted very calmly, of course. I went outside and I cried and I cried for help. And then it happened.
Batman!